I've actually been in hospital with a truffle.